You got a dime bag full of Marlon Wayne's mohawk hair.
You know, I don't have nothing funnier to come back. So I'm not gonna read it off.
This is my nigga, I love shit.
This is the setup. This is the setup.
Welcome to Roast Me Battlegrounds, a comedic show where we see who can survive the hot seat against a panel of the world's top roasters. I'm your host, Brandon Lewis. First up in the hot seat, all the way from Funky Town, Texas, man. Fort Worth, to be exact. Funky Town, Fort Worth, Texas. My guy, Sydney Castillo. Sydney Dean. What's up, my boy?
What's up with it, man?
How you feeling, man?
Nervous.
I'm glad I got you on the show, man.
Man, sure,
you know what I'm
man.
Saying? We've been knowing each other for a long time. This is my brother here. I know Sydney better than anybody else knows Sydney. You know what I'm saying? I know Sydney, okay? Got my dog here. You ready, man?
Let's get it, man.
It's gonna be some good guys.
Man. I know, man. These niggas been prepared, man. I got come on with it, shit.
Who all first? Right. Who first?
Bring who first?
All the way from Pasadena, California. Oh. Y'all love him, MVP, Kraig. Man, what's up, buddy?
With the legends.
I hate you, nigga.
How you been, bro?
What's up with it, man?
Man, you know, got some bullshit on, you know what I'm saying? Right. You buried all your brushes in the backyard and tried to grow a hair tree.
Kraig looked like he let the gang rub his chest before they do shootouts for good luck. Hey, homie, be you, be great.
Sydney is honorary Wayans. A lot of motherfuckers don't know that, man. The last time he spoke the truth, he asked Marlon to get his hands off his ass.
Kraig come from a long line of Lisp champions.
When you go visit moms, you gotta put a wig on for her dog to recognize you.
It's me, Sid. Come here. Kraig like he preached the gospel to his gang. Hey, but you really give your like, huh?
You and Shantae Wayne share clothes.
Cut!
You got a dime bag full of Marlon Wayne's mohawk hair.
You know, I don't have nothing funnier to come back. So I'm not gonna read it off.
This is my nigga, I love shit.
This is the setup. Kraig like he sell rest in peace t-shirts to the hood. Like, who died? Ooh, give me like, ooh, a day?
Every time Sean tell a gay joke, you throw him a prop dick as the punchline.
Sean Wayans.
I'm fucking
keep it going.
Shout out to the Wayans, I love y'all, but I roast every one of you niggas. I don't give a fuck who it is. I love them niggas, though. All right, I'm done. Thank
my
you, man.
My nigga.
Great. That's good.
Kraig Smith,
he said you and Shantae Wayans share all the same clothes.
That's funny, man.
Ah, shit.
How you feel, man?
Well, you know, I thought I had some good ones wrote down for Kraig, and they didn't, you know, hey, man, we here.
All right, we're going to keep it going, man. Coming to the battlegrounds, all the way from Memphis, Tennessee, Orange Mound to be exact. Y'all give it up for Carlos Duncan, a.k.a. Flamaholics.
Yeah. What's up? I ain't got time for that, man. What's up, man? Roasted up? Banana pepper looking ass nigga. Lil Bill son looking ass nigga. Tyler Perry looking ass nigga. Caution tape dressing ass nigga. What you got to say? Banana seed looking ass nigga. Thought I was gonna let you say something. Then a broken crayon looking ass nigga. Big bush head ass nigga.
Over 7. You look like a homeless nigga that can sing.
Hey,
I'm down bad right now, but I'm gonna come up.
Hey,
yeah. But I'm gonna come up.
I know you the dude that's under the Big Bird costume, right?
You look like your hairline was protesting. They shooting! Get back! They shooting!
You sitting there looking like a yellow fountain. Exotic limit dressing ass, nigga.
Nigga, you 46, but you tell bitches you 19 so you can tickle them in the car.
You look like a grown-ass little dude in an old nigga body.
You the funny nigga that work at Walmart.
How you breathe? Your nose nostrils too small.
Your hairline look like a COVID cat.
Man, Pitbull looking at me. You look like a nice ass pit bull.
Be like, you bite kittens, nigga.
You look like a piece of diaper right now.
You look like three lesbians taught you how to slap box.
You look like the last nigga that was just right here.
You look your dad and said, I'm good.
All right, I'm done laughing. Oh,
let's go. Let's go. Sydney,
I had an Uber with Kraig.
Let's go.
Get him out of here.
Well, fuck it. Let's keep it going, man. Coming to the Battlegrounds, man, all the way from Houston, Texas. Y'all give it up for Billy Sorrells.
Yeah, what's up, Sydney? Uh-huh. Thought you wouldn't go see me, huh, baby? What's up, B. Lewis?
What's up, my boy?
Well, that shirt came with a kilo of diapers and milk. Why your face ain't shit today? Why you ain't shit? What's up, Sydney, man?
You got some music, man.
I'm ready.
What the fuck you doing? It's your first night? Y'all get up for Billy, man. He been dick free for a week. Every day is a struggle.
Every day is a new day.
Every day is a new day.
He getting it. Boy, you won today, boy. You the only baby to survive a morning after pill. That boy said, "Pull it and survive that shit."
Billy like he only fuck bitches he went to daycare with. I've been knowing her about 34, 35 years, you know?
Yeah, well, boy. Whew, that hairline is out of there, boy. I don't even know why you keep growing that shit.
You throw
your whole face away. Your face dead. Crip keeper face hands.
You got the only detachable beard in the game.
Detachable. Nigga, detachable. This nigga say I got a detachable beard. Boy, that nose ain't shit you got, boy. Hey, boy. Your nose ain't shit.
Billy like the hairdresser to be arguing with his nigga at lunch. Like, first of all, I got six more heads and I'm coming home. Now quit pulling my motherfucking phone.
Don't get your club security face ass about here, boy. Hell no. Hey, that beard ain't shit, Sydney. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you.
You look like you braid niggas' hair in prison and they tell you why they in there. Nigga talking about, nigga talking about it was me. Fresh was in the trunk.
He said, I look like, you said what?
Billy the only nigga to eat the dope didn't sell it to you. I got some old, no, I'll fill your bag up.
Hey boy, let me tell you something. I don't know what the fuck them pants is. What is them, jeggings? Hell no. Sydney, let me see them goddamn pants you got over there.
Billy looked like he won stud of the year.
Six. Did you just call me a stud?
Six-time stud champion.
Am I a six-time stud champion?
Six-time stud champion.
Hey, coming to the stage, a six-time defending stud champion.
My name is Billy. What?
Sydney, you're killing me right now. I really, as much as I thought I had some for him, I ain't got nothing for this nigga.
Hey.
These niggas on fire. He is killing us.
How do you feel? Yeah. I mean, you came out like a wrestler.
Hey, now I got it. He got me, though. He came out. What was the first one you said? I've been dick free for a week. I ain't had nothing for that.
We'll holler at you, man.
Go back in the back.
See you later, man. Sorry, it didn't work out for you.
Yeah.
I know a lot of your relationships end like that. Well, yeah. Sorry, it didn't work out for you.
Yeah, I know.
Got you.
Oh, Kraig got
me. I mean, I'm going to go ahead and
play. You know, I'm a fan of Kraig. I'm a fan of Kraig. I be laughing. Like, Kraig will make me laugh. You know, and then you had to just get into your rhythm. You know what I mean?
So, yeah, man, you was Carlos. I feel like Carlos, that was, yeah.
Yeah, I be, you know, I feel like I be Carlos. And I feel like I be Billy. I be Billy's cocaine. I feel like, you know what I mean? I be both the niggas. You know what I mean?
And there's been another episode of Roast Me Battlegrounds. In the comments, let us know.
Hold on, nigga, fuck you. I'm back. Nigga, what you, we going to do this again. I'm back out here. What you got? I'm back in this motherfucker. What's happening?
Billy, we filming.
Oh, y'all still?
Yeah, Billy. Mm. Damn.
You have a bomb on TV. You have a bomb.
This ain't
a real bomb.
No, we filming.
This is a terrorist attack.
Get out.
Hey, are you uncomfortable? We are too.
And that's been another episode of Roast Me Battlegrounds. Let us know, did Sydney survive the episode? I'm your host, Brandon Lewis, and we are out.
What up, y'all? Thank you so much for watching All Def. Make sure you like and share the video and subscribe to the channel and hit the bell. Make sure you hit that bell button so you can get notified every time we drop some new stuff, because we got a lot of cool content coming out. Later.